500 fucking things to do today. You can't do one thing to help out the house. My house, by the way, that I let you and your boy move into.
How dare you talk to me like that? You're meant to be the man around the house and you can't even...
Quiet, you stupid woman. Or you'll wake your precious boy up.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Damn it.
Jakey, everything okay? I heard a noise.
Don't you ever knock!
I'm sorry. It's fine. I'm fine. I'm just this artwork. I'm just a bit worried about it. Mum, you really prefer this guy? To Dad? How?
Hi. I was just walking to my car. Heard a bit of commotion. Is everything okay, pal?
Oh, yeah, mate. All good. Just a little disagreement, you know? We've got a lot going on at the minute. That all right?
Mary, is everything okay?
Pal?
Yeah, don't worry. Like you said, we've got a lot on our plates at the moment. We'll see you later, okay?
If you ever, ever... The both of you will be out of this house onto the street before you can count the fucking three. Do you understand? No, in fact, you'll be in a ditch in the ground. Now shut up and leave me to it!
Thank you. I watched the fires burn and the smoke pour out of the room as your soul left your body.
That's right.